Senator Parker on the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. President. On the resolution, I'm actually rising to add my voice to the chorus of those who are thanking Senator McDonald for his leadership on the issue of autism spectrum disorders. And I think that this resolution that declares April Autism Spectrum Disorder Awareness Month is really, really critical, particularly because it's April. And so there's going to be a number of activities both nationally and around the state that, in fact, address the issue of autism. But April 1st, as you know, is the beginning of our fiscal year. And really the best thing that we could be doing in this chamber is, as over the next couple of days we pass the budget, making sure that we do the best that we possibly can in our budget to support families and people who are affected by autism spectrum disorders. It's not one disorder, it's a number of them. Sometimes they're hard to detect. As you've heard Senator Fraccillo talk about the great impact this has on families, and certainly Senator Rivera understands that as well, that we need to really do far more than we have done, both in our budget and within the context of our state agencies, to support these families. And so, again, I rise to celebrate this resolution, but also recommit myself to work alongside the members of this chamber to make sure that we're providing both more services and more support, both to the people, the organizations, but most importantly, the families and individuals, who are dealing with this every single day.